India's ministers of agriculture and commerce and industry began formal talks with the leaders of farmer unions on Tuesday, seeking to allay concerns about recently passed farm laws. Meanwhile, protests against the agriculture reform laws, which farmers fear will dismantle the minimum support price system and corporatize farming, entered the sixth day on Tuesday.
India's Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar and Commerce and Industry Minister Piyush Goyal held talks with leaders of protesting farmers on Tuesday. Seeking to allay concerns about new laws, growers fear could pave the way for the government to stop buying grain at guaranteed prices, leaving them at the mercy of private buyers. Agriculture Minister Tomar before the meeting said the options which the government will offer to farmers will depend on the exact demands which they present. The details of the meeting were, however, not immediately known. Meanwhile, protests against the new farm laws entered sixth day on Tuesday. The agitation intensified since last week when farmers mainly from northern farm belt of Punjab and Haryana states arrived in trucks, buses and tractors at Delhi's Sindhu border and have continued to block the main northern highway into the capital.
तो अगर सरकार वो कानून रद्द करती है और एमएसपी को लीगल राइट बनाती है तब हम अपना आंदोलन समाप्त करेंगे नहीं तो हम दिल्ली का घेराव इसी तरह जारी रखेंगे.
On Monday, Prime Minister Narendra Modi resisted calls for the repeal of farm reforms, saying growers were being misled and that new laws would benefit them. On Tuesday, more protesters from across the country converged near Delhi borders, prompting the Delhi police to beef up security.